Hello, my name is Svitlana Melnychuk and I'm a project manager at PortaOne. I've been working here for more than 13 years. Back in 2008, I entered the PortaOne training course at the local university. Actually, this was the first enrollment to this course. After graduation, I was invited to work here and my first position was support engineer. Then I have a long journey from support engineer to project manager. So, support engineer, then metro billing developer, billing admin developer, team lead, and finally project manager. And for sure, this is not my final position. There were a lot of interesting tasks and projects on my way. I recall the period in the metro billing team. The period of work at metro billing team is probably the most difficult stage for me in the company, but also my favorite. This is my first experience in development. And now my favorite project is PortaOne. We have a great team. The guys are open-minded and flexible. We are trying new technologies, programs, looking for alternative solutions for all the difficult situations that we face on our way. My achievement, which I am proud of, is resistant to stressful situations. Sometimes I want to panic, but I understand that the team is looking at me and I should be as calm, as confident as possible. And then I can blow off some steam in my workout. Krav Maga, kickboxing and yoga help me with this. I prefer to work with stress in the gym, not at my workplace. What I like most about our company is opportunities. I always enjoy stories like from an English teacher to a cool business analyst, from a call center employee to an engineer. We have a lot of such success stories. And that's cool. The company assesses your potential and gives you the opportunity to unleash it if you actually want this. Thank you for watching. Bye!